Here's a great example of how a catchy, almost a nursery rhyme melody can become a great fusion composition, especially when the producer and the writer is Jeff Lorber. Let's listen to Hacienda.
Williams.